Hi guys, it's me, Flynn, from the Crew Rats. So, yesterday or something? No, a few days ago, I got the full version of Geometry Dash. See, it no longer see the light up here. And I've already opened my chest, it's just depressing. Yeah, so now I have all these levels. Yeah, theory of everything. Wait, oh no, this is bad. This is horrible. Why does it always do this? Are you kidding me? Does anyone even read this at this time? Wait, no, other way. Finger dash. Come on. Is it saying drop buckets? Like, listen. Buckets. See, it's drop buckets. I don't understand. Da 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 da. Blooka 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 blooka. Oh, oops. See? Okay, never mind. Geometrical Dominator. Theory of Everything 2 is awesome. Why did I do that? Yeah, that's basically a spam level. Not spot anything. This is my favorite level. Apart from Theory of Everything 2, which takes me like thousands of years to complete. I love this level. It's so awesome. Yeah, duh. Come on, chap. No. Don't die here. I didn't die there, I didn't die there. Don't die in here, don't die in here. Better, it's better. Club step, why not? Club step, bring it on. Da 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 da. This level hurts my ears and I don't like it. Okay, whatever. Yeah, just a whole bunch of normal stuff. I should probably not do that. Over here. Up here. They're not Cataclysm, look at it, it's an extreme demon. Why did I do that? Dinosaur! Dinosaur! Okay, yeah. Da da da! This is madness. Okay. The wires are so laggy. This is really laggy for me. This is my favorite level. Okay, you did that. That was bound to happen. Yeah, ignore that. Okay, this level is amazing. I just realized that I can't zoom in on this. So, seizure warning on this level. Just skip forward. This level gets a bit insane. Flashy and... yeah, just seizure warning, okay? You've been warned, okay? Hurry up. Hypercube! I'm just okay, wow. This part's okay. It's just a spinning... I don't know, what do you call it? This is madness. What do you do here? How do you even create a level like this? It's so beautiful. Is this some kind of fusion chamber? I'll just leave this to play. I'm not going to talk. You don't ask. I don't know what this is. hurts my eyes. Ah. I just want to look at it because it's so pretty. Okay, this is kind of normal, just with ones and zeros behind it. You know, normal stuff. I'm assuming this is another fusion chamber. That's a bit weird, I don't get it. There we are, I'm done. And now you wait for this end weirdness. Good job, I did nothing. Okay. Who wants to see Cataclysm? The 2% I can do. Do you see what I mean? Huh? What does it want from me? I can't. No. Stop that. Weekly demon. Okay, what week? Wait, what's this? What's this thing? Okay, apparently I have nothing. The civil's weird. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave. I don't know what just happened. You must collect 200 diamonds before I let you in the shop. It says so in the handbook. So yeah, he's cool. I had a conversation with him before. This is, there's no rope. Just pretend this never happened. I'm gonna need you to stop doing that. If Ripper up sees this, I'm in big trouble. I hate that guy. Finally, I thought you were... Wait, you're not the delivery guy. How am I supposed to run a shop if I don't have any merchandise? I mean, what shop? Look, I can't let you in, not without the stuff. I'm not even supposed to be here, I'm just a glitch in the code. Did you hear something? Alright, alright, if you collect 500 diamonds, I will let you in. Usually the limit is 1,000, but you look a bit scary. Just get out of here before someone sees you. Do you smell burning chicken? No, I don't smell burning chicken. Yeah, deal with it. Okay, where are some... This is laggy. this one. Yeah. Cool. This one. Awesome. Oh, that's a lot of diamonds. Flynn likes. Flynn appreciates the diamonds. Even more why am I getting so many diamonds? I just want something. This one. Oh, he's so cute! That is adorable. Yeah.
I've heard about you.
Yeah, I know.
Sneaky.
Slippery? You deal with it. Okay, well, I hope you like this episode of Geometry Dash. I'll see you guys in the next video.